A toddler is among those injured in Baltimore County following a crash involving a car and an MTA bus this afternoon. 11 News reporter George Lettuce is live at Franklin Square Hospital with more on what happened today. George.
Deborah, a three-year-old boy and 11 others were sent here earlier today with what were described as non-life-threatening injuries. We talked to the boy's mother shortly after the crash.
It was fast. It was scary.
It was a Mother's Day Chelsea Sennett will never forget.
In a million years, she would have never thought sitting on the bus she could have an accident.
Aboard this MTA bus, Sennett was with her three-year-old son on the way to his grandmother's house to celebrate this special day.
The car just hit the back of the bus. I don't even think they know if we were going to stop or not.
Fire officials say the bus, carrying 13 passengers, was in fact stopped moments from letting some of them off at a stop on Philadelphia Road just past Golden Ring Road in Rosedale when this Kia sedan crashed into the back left corner of the bus. 12 people went to Franklin Square Hospital with minor injuries. One of them was Chelsea Sennett's three-year-old son.
My son said his head hurt. It hit the back of the seat. We were sitting on the seat and he was asleep. And I started walking down until he told me his head hurt. Then I came back and now he's in an ambulance talking about his neck hurts. So now they got him on a board, on the stretcher.
The female driver of the Kia went to the hospital as well with minor injuries despite the major damage to the car.
We can't predict, you know, what injuries are going to come out of accidents. So, I mean, you know, thankfully the car's airbags deployed and the safety mechanisms appeared to work very well.
Now, the conditions of the passengers are unknown, but fire officials tell us that those injuries appeared not to be serious on scene. Now, it's not clear what caused this accident, but relatives of the Kia driver told me on scene that her brakes may have failed. We're live in Rosedale. George Lettuce, WBAL-TV 11 News.